It wasn't really the decision to go to Marion. It was more I was looking into the future, and I decided I wanted to go to the Merchant Marine Academy, and this was the easiest route to get there. I've worked hard, and I think I've deserved everything I've earned. It takes a lot of practice time. I spent months wrestling 3 times a day, and I've definitely worked hard, and this has finally paid off.